First Alert Weather with Brian Allworth is sponsored by St. Francis Healthcare System.
Mostly clear and cold out there, at least looking to the southeast. I see a little ground fog, too, and there likely was at least a little bit of frost on some windshields this morning, too, with temps in the low to mid-30s. Now, it's not completely clear everywhere. In fact, we are watching some light precip up toward Rolla. We've had some light rain around Jeff City this morning in central Missouri, moving southeast, and we could have a few sprinkles move into our northwestern counties here over the next few hours. So this is a really weak system. There's essentially a weak cold front moving by to our north, but it could give us a few sprinkles here over the next few hours. Otherwise, yeah, it's pretty cold outside. We got lows, current temps, I should say, pretty close to the lows. Low to mid-30s in our northern counties, low 40s in our southern counties where it's a little cloudier. But overall, for this time of year, these temps are below average, 34 degrees, a light westerly breeze. And yeah, just kind of a quiet, cold morning. Weak weather systems moving through the Midwest. Had a few sprinkles during the early part of the breakfast show way down toward northwest Tennessee. And now we're watching this batch of clouds and sprinkles northwest of here moving southeast. So again, it may cloud up for a while over parts of southeast Missouri and southern Illinois over the next few hours, maybe even a sprinkle or two. But it ends up as a day kind of like yesterday. So a little cloud cover, maybe a spot of green this morning. And then as we get into the afternoon, it clears out gradually. And so look for skies to become mostly clear by this evening. And then tonight the winds die down, which means what? It'll be clear and calm, perfect conditions for frost. We may have had some this morning, but I suspect we'll have even more, and it'll be more widespread tomorrow morning. So even our southern counties tomorrow morning will likely be in the 30s and maybe cold enough for a frost, even in Tennessee and the Boot Heel. And then for tomorrow, we start a warming trend with just a few clouds around. Looks like a pretty nice day tomorrow and even warmer by Thursday and Friday. So highs today in the 50s. By this afternoon, obviously, and then for tonight, clear and cold, a little frosty, lows in the 30s, could even be a freeze tonight in a few locations. By Friday, that's the problem day this week, and again, we're looking at a good chance of rain and thunderstorms. Heavy downpours, severe weather looking possible for us on Friday. In fact, the Storm Prediction Center already giving us a chance of severe weather Friday. Looks like it'll be breezy and cool on Saturday. More thunderstorms possible next week.